Good afternoon, friends. Some of the candidates wanted me to present a video on State Bank of India. State Bank of India, here I am seeing only from sbi.co.in.web about us. See, any person appearing for interview with State Bank of India, you must know about State Bank of India. So accordingly, I am telling you some of the important points from what is given in the web. In this section, you can access detailed information on overview of the bank technology upgradation in the bank, board of directors, financial results, and shareholder info. So, board of directors, when I click that, we get the names of directors. We have Ms. Shri Rajneesh Kumar as the chairman, followed by Dinesh Kumar Khara, managing director, Shri Arijit Basu, managing director, then C.S. Setty, managing director, B. Venugopal, director, Dr. Ganesh Natarajan, director, Shri Ketan S. Vikamse is also director. We have so many other directors like Murugan K. M. Paranjape, Dr. Pushpendra Rai, Dr. Purnima Gupta, Sri Sanjeev Mageshwari, Debashish Panda, Chandan Sinha. These are the names of directors that is given in this one. Yeah, we should go back because I clicked that and came. And we can have the financial results and the shareholder info also. Once you click that, you get say shareholder information. Corporate center is in Mumbai. Yeah, this is the point given here. Important coordinates about general manager and registrar and transfer agents. Those details, address of IDBI trusteeship, shareholder information, everything is given here. So you can get to know from that one. The bank is actively involved since 1973 in non-profit activity called Community Services Banking. All our branches and administrative offices throughout the country sponsor and participate in large number of welfare activities and social causes. Our business is more than banking because we touch the lives of people anywhere in many ways. Our commitment to nation building is complete and comprehensive. This is what they have given about us. Then what is the mission, vision, mission, values? Vision is be the bank of choice for a transforming India. Again, I am getting it from about us only. Vision is be the bank of choice for a transforming India. Mission is committed to providing simple, responsive and innovative financial solutions. Values, service, transparency, ethics, politeness, sustainability. So these are the points given under vision, mission. Next link gives us about the evolution of SBI. The origin of State Bank of India goes back to the first decade of the 19th century with the establishment of the Bank of Calcutta in Calcutta on June 2, 1806. 3 years later, the bank received its charter and was redesigned as Bank of Bengal. I would suggest all this just you can read, but it is sufficient we start thinking about State Bank of India coming into existence, say from 1955, Imperial Bank. The Imperial Bank, during the three and a half decades of its existence, recorded impressive growth in terms of offices, reserves, deposits, investments, and advances. The increases in some cases amounting to more than sixfold. The financial status and security inherited from its forerunners no doubt provided a firm and durable platform. So it was Imperial Bank of India. This is the stamp of Imperial Bank of India. When India attained freedom, the Imperial Bank had a capital base of 11.85 crores, deposits and advances of 275.14 crores and 72.94 crores respectively. Sorry, capital base of 11.85 crores, deposit advances 275.14 and 72.94 crore and a network of 172 branches and more than 200 sub-offices extending all over the country. The next slide tells about what happened in first five-year plan. In that year, 1955 only, State Bank of India thus was born with a new sense of social purpose, aided by the 480 offices comprising branches, sub-offices and three local head offices inherited from the Imperial Bank. The concept of banking as mere repositories of community savings and lenders to creditworthy parties was soon to give way to the concept of purposeful banking, subserving the growing and diversified financial needs of planned economic development. The State Bank of India was destined to act as a pace setter in this respect and lead the Indian banking system into the exciting field of national development. So this is what is given under this. So under evolution of SBI, you get all these things. Up to first five-year plan only we see here. Do we have for other five-year plans? I don't find. Okay. Then apart from that, what we can know is about the awards. What are the awards that State Bank of India has got in the year 2018-19? Kindly go through this. Here it is telling best transaction bank in India by Asian Banker, the best trade finance bank for the 8th consecutive year, Global Financial Magazine, Green Bond Pioneer Award for the being the largest new emerging market certified climate bond issuer by Climate Bond Initiative, Best MSME Bank Award, Large Bank, YONO, our digital initiative won the Mobile Banking Initiative of the Year, India, at the Asian Banking and Financial Retail Banking Awards, Singapore, at the Asian Banker Financial Technology Innovation Awards 2018, SBI received awards in a number of categories including the Risk Data and Analytics Technology Implementation of the Year of OFSAA. So these are the things given here under the awards. Then best transaction bank and best payment bank in India for the year 2019. This is the award given by the Asian Banker, best transaction bank and payments bank in India. So this is what is given here. Yeah. So these are the points given about awards. Now next is computer security. Computer security. One, on Computer Security Day, State Bank wishes its customers safe and secure banking. When it comes to choosing the bank for online transaction, there are lots of things to consider. The most important thing is security. Here they are telling, for secure online banking, say your password should be strong, and should contain alphabets, numbers, special characters. Never share your password with anyone. To access online banking website, always type www.onlinesbi.com. Beware of phishing emails. Bank will never ask you confidential information. Avoid accessing online site from public places. Look for this lock symbol at the lower right hand corner of the browser to ensure transaction with secure site. Also, for secure ATM usage, do not keep ATM card and PIN together. Never accept offers. Shield the ATM keypad from anyone who may be standing nearby. Contact bank helpline 1-800-112-211 to block your card. Change your PIN immediately if you suspect it to be known to unauthorized persons. Do not use ATM if you feel crowded or unsafe. Come back later. So this is what is given about computer security. So this is all about this generally about State Bank of India. They have given. Then you can also know about affiliates. State Bank of India affiliates, then foreign subsidiaries. What are these affiliate foreign subsidiaries? It is given State Bank of India Canada, State Bank of India California, State Bank of India Mauritius, Nepal SBI Bank, Bank SBI Botswana, Bank SBI Indonesia, Bank of Bhutan, Commercial Indo Bank LLC. Then SBI Foundation. What is it? For further details, click here. This is SBIFoundation.in. Yeah, we were studying about State Bank of India, whether it will run now. I'm not sure. Is it running? Yeah. Is it running only? Flagship program. This strategy aims at SBI Foundation having a focused implementation model and objectives against set targets and goals. Gram Seva. SBI Gram Seva. Then Center of Excellence for PWDs. Working towards a more inclusive India, removing barriers to employment and employment for PWDs. Then Youth for India, Enrich Lives, Fuel Change, a State Bank of India initiative. The SBI Youth for India, the 13-month program allows fellows to travel to the length of the breadth of the country and make a difference in the grassroots level. Focus areas. The foundation recognizes the importance of engaging with the community in certain key focus areas, which are broadly categorized in the section below. Education, livelihood and skill development, health care and sanitation, women empowerment, rural development. Then what is this? I think we should make it small. Rural development, sustainable environment. So these are the things. The impact is 10 lakh plus beneficiaries, 53 plus projects present since 22 states of India. COVID-19, SBI Foundation has launched COVID-19 Relief Fund. So these are the points given. The contact us given is Mumbai address, SBI Foundation. So this is what is telling about SBI Foundation. Yeah, then next one, SBI Foundation. Foreign subsidiaries we saw. Next one is SBI General Insurance Company. SBI General Insurance Company, kindly go through this thoroughly. Then insurance policies, health insurance policy, critical illness insurance policy, likewise. Just go through this. Then non-banking subsidiaries, SBI Capital Markets, Funds Management, Global Factors, Card and Payment Services, DFHI, General Insurance Company, Pension Funds Private Limited, Capital Markets, Funds Management, DFHI Limited, Global Factors, likewise. So just go through this. Then the joint ventures are SBI Life Insurance, SBI General Insurance, SBI SG, Global Securities Private Limited. So these are the various things in which SBI has got interest. And you can also know about SBI by going through online sbi.co.in. Like what are the services they are offering? Personal internet banking, corporate internet banking, merchant acquiring business, then online tax payment receipt challan. Likewise, what is mobile banking? YONO Anywhere Corporate. Likewise, what are the FAQs on personal banking? Kindly go through all this fully so that you will have some idea. Personal banking on SBI. If you go through this, you will have some idea about answering questions. Okay. Next one. Yeah. Corporate website, SBMOPS. Electoral bond, videos, mCash, apply for SB current account, NPS, bill pay, SBI loans. So you can click each and everything and try to know more about it. Here they are telling about cap securities, life insurance, general insurance. If you click that, I think it will take you to that particular site. Yeah, it will take you to that particular site. If you have got interest, you can get to know about them also. So this is what I would like to tell you. Apart from this, I suggest you get to know about the bank's balance sheet and financial results. The first, you know, when we saw about us, about SBI, in that, you know, you can know about, say, what is the deposit position, advance position, total, position which SBI is, you can get to know by going through that. Very good. Best wishes. This is just an introduction. Like this, you can get to know about everything. For example, once you go into SBI site, you can get to know about their deposits. Any particular, you are all working in banks, but what is the special point about them? You can get to know about that. Similarly, advances, anything new given, you can get to know about that from going through their websites. Best wishes. Thank you.